Naomi Girma, defender, incredible nominee for the United States. This player, in just her second year with the women's national team, she has become the cornerstone of the defensive line. She has become a leader. She's organized from the back. 2 years with San Diego Wave, and both years she has won Defensive Player of the Year. If that doesn't say she's one of the best, then I frankly don't know what does.